然后什么？I want one. Let me get the ring on Mark II. Would be nice. And
fetch me their soul.
I just need to get 1,000 points so I can auto-power up. The thing is, I don't know how many fucking God damn it, I did it again. I went to go look over there and I fell in the same hole. Something yellow over there. What the fuck is that? A light? What the fuck was that? Oh, yellow glow up there. I shot it and it made a noise. I don't know. What? I gotta get a sniper. Kill him. Oh, what the fuck? Am I on Origins now or something? Pack a bun. Oh, another banana. Those who escape hell never talk about it. Well, what about if I'm recording it? Now what? Ooh. Now watch me get a boss somewhere. That's pretty weird. Link that again. What about if I link it to the teleporter and Ted's room? Please give some juggernog to make me strong. Dead bitch. kidding. My banana. Good. Let's sneak it to Ed's room and see what happens. Ed's room. Oh, no, no, no. So, does it always take me to Origin? I guess it does take. Okay. It's nothing really else to teleport to. Okay, that's that teleporting again. If there's a card at Origin. Okay. Okay. The fuck is that?
I'm so hungry. I've been here for so long. If you can feed me, I will help you further. Sadly, I can't just eat normal food anymore. I need souls. Just hurry. I can feel a dark energy rising inside me. I don't like it.
Okay, I guess I got a Regen Mark II. Did you guys hear that teddy bear too? Tank room's right there.
I
Oh, fuck! Thought it was a teddy bear. What the fuck? I don't know what to do. I kill zombies now or something? Fuck is a zombie? Hey, I don't know what's going on, where the zombie is, but I guess we just wait. But it's gonna be boring, so let's go find him. I guess we'll just find out. Audio back down. Ba 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 ba. It is a soul box. Are you fucking... Oh. Time to train. Oh, what the fuck? That guy said give me Juggernaut. Do I give it to him?
Good, good. Give me the salt. More souls. And I will release the key to your eternal damnation in this hell. More.
Guess that's another soul lock. What does this perk do? Man, that is loud. Jesus Christ, how much? Ba 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 ba. I should go pack a punch. It said something about a key. Is it the key that to the dev's office? Key in his room for another room. With the dead key?
Seven points.
I'm not going down there in the middle of the round, I know that now. Sir. No sound with it.
Thank you.
said perks the other time. Oh, they're all gone. Hey, watch. Fuck, did he go? Guess I'll just go pack a punch, I guess. Wait, I already got it. Pack a punch. Okay, so I guess there's no bowable ending. That's kind of... Somewhere in this room. This fucking gun. Headroom. There's that red button. What about that? Is that the battle blending? I don't even know if there is a battle. Looks like I have to build the bumper.
Fetch me their soul!
I guess there's not a bowable ending at all. That's kind of disappointing. did just an Easter egg, or whatever that was. Oh, well. I died. I think that's the only thing to do, but... die. Does it give you all the perks? You only buy it a couple times? The only thing I really know what to left to do is just see how long I can survive for. Really all I could do. Okay. That's really it to this map. I'm always expecting like a Bible ending, but there's other maps when you had a small Easter egg like that. I don't think I forgot which map it was, but it was Walking Dead prison. It pretty much had it where completed East, that little Easter egg or whatever you want to call it, turned on Pack-a-Punch, teleported to Pack-a-Punch, and then was the ending for it. Really, I'm just gonna sit here and run in circles. Oh! Wow. Or I could just call it there. Really, to be honest, it looks to expect that a lot more. Oh fuck, I walked right into it. Yep. Well, that was Fabric. fabric, the tortit, or whatever you want to call this damn map, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a little different from the maps I've been playing recently, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys in the next one. I think the next one I'm going to be playing, I'm going to probably look into a Mario map. I know there's a couple Super Mario maps out there. I don't know which one. I know I did the Minecraft Halloween. I think I have a... Yeah, I have Super Mario Halloween. So, we're going to be playing Super Mario Halloween. I guess there's... Map features Mario Halloween theme. Custom Mario and stock audio code. Pack-a-punch camo and a viable ending. So. I'll see you guys at the ending of this map, the next map, so, or beginning of the next map. Peace out.